Welcome back, one and all. Time for our second half of this elementary bout. Jamming for Stockholm Roller Derby, Mad Maloney, and for CCR, Anke Farr. Far at the back of the pack, trying to get her way through. Mad Maloney stuck behind the Malmö 2 wall. And Anke Far's out on the outside. Anke Far, Mad Maloney out on the outside. Mad Maloney lead jammer. And Anke Far still stuck behind the Stockholm 2 wall, which is Sweet Hurt and Emma Ristema. Little help from Kick Seville. Mad Maloney on her scoring pass. And Mad Maloney's out of the pack. Scoring 5 points, including a point for the jammer. But yet not exit the pack. Mad Maloney coming up on her second scoring pass. And Anke Far still being recycled to the back of the pack by Tweed Hurd. End points to Stockholm Roller Derby. Mad Maloney coming up towards her third scoring pass. And Anke Far still stuck in the pack. And getting a little...
She's dead. You better get that through your head.
Anke Far getting sent She's out dead. To the sin bin. Stockholm Roller Derby now has a power jam.
Somebody else's bed. Well, I'm sure I heard that knock upon your door.
Body bump was that thing
now
too.
I'm sure
to the same bed.
I heard that knock upon your door.
Knocking after the fourth whistle.
Well, what for did I hear that knock on your door?
Jamming for Stockholm Roller Derby, Kuala Lalokka. And in the sin bin, CCR jammer Anke Far. So it's power jam for Stockholm Roller Derby.
I said, okay. But okay, one way or another, you gotta pay.
We have an official timeout at the moment.
All right. Yeah. Let's go. Right.
And the jam is on.
Technological feel. I said, all right. It's a
power jam for Stockholm Roller Derby. Kuala
Lalokka
out towards the front, trying to get past Curly Hoare. And Kuala Lalokka's out.
Like
lead jammer for Stockholm Roller Derby and power jam. Crime City Roller players in the sin bin. The Stockholm Roller Derby still has a power jam.
I got hit in the face with the pie. I'm not even gonna ask you why.
Only two. Here comes Anke Far for Crime City Rollers. And Conor La Loca calls off the jam. Jamming for Stockholm Brothers, Polygamy Winehouse. And JJ Fury for Crime City Rollers. Crime City Rollers will have two players in the sin bin. Winehouse out towards the front of the pack, trying to pass that Malmö 2 front ball. And Winehouse lead jammer for Stockholm Roller Derby. And JJ Fury out of the pack. Winehouse calls off the jam. And blood counts as a step to the victim, who I believe is a low block. Score Stockholm Roller Derby 121, Crime City Rollers 58. Jamming for Stockholm Roller Derby, Matt Maloney. And Curly Horse for Crime City Rollers. And Curly Horse, lead jammer for Crime City Rollers. Mad Maloney trying to get past that front wall. And Mad Maloney out of the pack. Curly Horse coming up on her first initial scoring pass. And Curly Horse calls off the jam. Score Stockholm Roller Derby 121, Crime City Rollers 62. Jamming for Stockholm Roller Derby, Emma Risfemma, and for Crime City Rollers, Anke Farr. Emma Risfemma, Stockholm Roller Derby first out. Closely followed by Anke Farr. And Emma Risfemma calls off the jam. Stockholm has two players in the penalty box. Jamming for Stockholm Roller Derby, Matt Maloney, and for Crime City Rollers, JJ Fury. JJ Fury at the front of the pack, trying to pass Becky Bubba. Oh, and we have Matt Maloney trying to get through the pack. JJ Fury recycled to the back of the pack. Both jammers trying to get to their initial pass. And Matt Maloney for Stockholm Roller Derby out first. JJ Fury still trying to get out of the pack and gets sent down by Kicks DeVille. JJ Fury still not doing her initial pass, being recycled to the back of the pass, and Mad Maloon in the front trying to get past that Malmo CCR front wall. Oh, and Mad Maloon got a smash to the eye. JJ Fury still stuck in the pack, not being able to pass her initial. And Mad Maloon is slightly injured, trying to get through the front of the pack. And Mad Maloon once again passed the pack. JJ Fury finally out of the pack. And Maloney coming up on her third or fourth scoring pass, and she calls off the jam. Jamming for Soccer Roller Derby, we have Juan La Loca. And jamming for Crime City Rollers, first time this bout is my way. And out first, the pack my way for Crime City Rollers. Juana Loca still stuck in the back of the pack. My way coming up towards her scoring pass. Juana Loca out of the pack. My way going towards her scoring pass. Getting a hit from Sweet Hurt there. And Juana Loca coming up towards the scoring pass. And My Way calls off the jam. Jamming for Stockholm Roller Derby now, we have Emma Rufema and Anke Ford. Score at the moment, Stockholm Roller Derby 136 and Crime City Rollers 65. Juana Loca for Stockholm Roller Derby. Hey, Emma Rusfema for Stockholm Roller Derby first out. Anke Far still trying to get out and kicks the bill, doing a proper roller derby fall over. And Emma Rusfema calls off the jam. For us, that Stockholm Roller Derby 140, Crime City Rollers 65. Jamming for Stockholm Roller Derby, Mad Maloney. And for CCR, Curly Horn. And the jam is off. Maloney out from the pack, first out. Curly Horn not far behind. Mad Maloney coming up on her scoring pass, but Curly Horn coming up quickly behind. And Mad Maloney calls off the jam. Damning for Stockholm Roller Derby, Polygamy Winehouse, and for Crime City Rollers. Breaking Fury for Crime City Rollers. Polygamy Winehouse getting knocked out by My Way. And Polygamy Winehouse lead jammer for Stockholm Roller Derby. Friggin' Fury still getting recycled to the back of the pack while Telegram Winehouse coming up for a scoring pass. Balboa getting sent to the sin bin for an elbow, major. And Friggin' Fury out of the pack. Telegram Winehouse calls off the jam. Jamming for Stockholm Roller with Juan La Loca and for Crime City Rollers, Anke Ford. And we have Sweet Hurt in the sin bin. We have an official timeout at the moment. Ankafar at the front of the pack for CCR, trying to get past, and Ankafar is out of the pack. Panaloka still getting recycled to the back of the pack. And Ankafar coming up on her scoring pass. Ankafar coming out towards the front of the pack. And Ankafar is through. Sweet Hurt back in the pack. Panaloka getting recycled to the back of the pack again. And Ankafar as well being recycled to the back of the pack. And Ankafar is out and past. And the star has been passed to Sweet Hurt. Sweet Hurt now jamming for Stockholm Roller Derby by an official star pass. And Ankafar calls off the jam. And we have a CCR timeout. Score as stands, Stockholm Roller Derby 147, Crime City Rollers 79. Once again, we would like to thank our sponsors, Green Laces, Pepsi, Sabis, and QMBL STRM for sponsoring this bout. those of you vegetarians and vegans in the house, Green Laces sell vegetarian and vegan boots for all your needs in life. Jamming for Stockholm Roller Derby, Mad Maloney, and for CCR. My way out first for Prime City Rollers. Mad Maloney quickly coming past, and Mad Maloney out of the pass. These girls are out for blood today. You can see it on the track. My way calling off the jam after a hit from Sweetheart. Those of you who play roller derby know that getting hit by Sweet Hurt is no small thing. You get left with a lot of bruises. Jamming for Stockholm Roller Derby, Blood Countess, and for CCR, Curly Horde. And we have an official timeout. Team timeout for Stockholm Roller Derby.
This is a graveyard. We play any type like fucking those. They will drink death with us. Anything, anytime, anywhere. This is a graveyard. This is a graveyard. This is a
For us fans, Stockholm Roller Derby 151, Prime City Rollers 81. Once again, jamming for Stockholm Roller Derby, Blood Counters, and for CCR, Curly Horde. Curly Horde to the front of the pack, trying to get past that front wall. And Curly Horde, lead jammer for Prime City Rollers. Blood Counters still stuck in the pack, trying to get out from that Prime City Rollers 3 wall. Curly Horde on her scoring pass. And Emerus Femma sent to the sin bin. Curly Horde now passing her first initial scoring pass and coming around for her second. Blood Count is out and doing some defensive moves on her way past the Prime City players. And Curly Horde calls off the jam. Now on the track, jamming for Stockholm Roller Derby, Pamela Lokka, and for CCR, My Way.
Honey.
Final lockdown my way, trying to work the way out from the back of the pack. My way in the front of the pack, getting hit by Sweet Hurt and getting recycled back to the back of the pack. Final lockdown for Stockholm Roll Derby, first out lead jammer. Followed closely behind by My Way for CCR. Panaloka coming up on her scoring pass. CCR doing a good job of sweet beating up the pack. And Panaloka calls off the jam. Score is down, Stockholm Roller Derby 151, Prime City Rollers 90. Jamming for Stockholm Roller Derby only, and for CCR, shoot test. Shoots it out first for CCR Lee Jammer. Only still stuck in the pack. And shoots it, calls off the jam. Score is that. Stockholm Roller Derby 151, CCR 94. On the track. Gabbing for Stockholm Roller Derby, Matt Maloney, and for CCR, Curly Horn. We have an official timeout at the moment.
Good in my shoes, everything will crawl. All the places I trade with a drum and ball. You never let me eat when I think at all. Yeah, it's too big, but your mind's too small.
Hello, hello, hello. Referees are having a little chit chat about what's been going on. We'll be here for another minute or so, people. In the we have Sweet Hurt, the Stockholm Roller Derby playing with one player down. That was the end of the official timeout. Time to play. Matt Maloney versus Curly Horn. And first out of the pack, Curly Horn, lead jammer status. Matt Maloney out, quickly behind, trying to catch up with Curly Horn. Curly Horn coming up on her initial scoring pass. Sweet Hurt back in the pack. And Curly Horn calls off the jam. We have an official time out. Dear people in the audience, one thing you should never do in roller derby is scream at the ref. Never a good thing if you're a player. Too much time spinning the maple Come on, people, big applause for both teams. They've been doing an awesome game this far. The refs have quite a few things discussed at the moment. We'll be here for another minute or so, people. Score as stands. Stockholm Roller Derby 151, CCR 96. Anything can happen in the next 6 minutes. Some discussion going on about how you act on the track. Quite a couple of discussions going on with the refs and the captains and the alternates for the Stockholm team. And Matt Maloney is being sent to the sin bin for unsportsmanlike behavior on the track. Misconduct on the track. The Crime City Rollers has a power jam, My Way jamming for Crime City Rollers. Minutes 38 left on the clock. That can mean anything in Derby.
Don't
Remember, this is a rematch for Stockholm Royal Derby CCR A team. Last time around, a year and a half ago, CCR beat Stockholm Royal Derby. Stockholm Royal Derby's out for blood. CCR player Balboa getting sent to the sin bin as well for unsportsmanlike behavior on the track. And the official timeout is over. On the track, the jab, power jab for CCR. My way, trying to get through the front of the pack, getting recycled back by the Stockholm players. Power jam for CCR, being recycled. There she's out. My way pass on her way to her second scoring pass, and she calls off the jam. Score is down, Stockholm Royal Derby 151, CCR 101. And we have another official timeout. Ankefar being sent to the sin bin for her fourth minor. And a timeout is over. Okay, I guess we're not saying to the sin bin. Not quite sure what happened there. Curly Horn jamming for CCR. Power jam for CCR. Curly Horn out of the track. Matt Maloney back on the track jamming for Stockholm Roller Derby. Curly Horn coming up for a scoring pass. Matt Maloney just passing her first initial pass.
Other kids. This is just an accident. There's a couple of wild punks out raising hell.
Curly Horn going towards the front of the pack, passing Sweetheart and calling off the jam. Score is down, Stockholm Royal Derby 151, CCR 105. Jamming for Stockholm Royal Derby only, and for CCR. My way for CCR. My way only trying to get through the front of the towards the front of the pack. Only getting stuck by a two wall. Things have been going on for much too No jammers have done their initial pass so far, still working through the pass. And only for Stockholm Roll Derby lead jammer. My way coming over to the front of the pack, close to behind we have only. And only calls off the jam. Quick fix to the track, an official timeout while they're trying to fix the track. Doris Stan, Stockholm Roll Derby 153, DCR 105. We have 2 minutes 41 seconds left on the board. As I said, we have an official timeout while we're fixing the track. We'll be back in a few seconds. And that's the end of the official timeout. Jamming for Stockholm Roll Derby Kuala Lokka and for CCR Curly Hoard. Both jammers towards the front of the pack trying to get through. Curly Hoard out and lead jammer for CCR Curly Hoard. Kuala Lokka close behind. Curly Hoare going for her scoring pass with Kuala Lokka close behind, and Curly Hoare calls off the jam. Jamming for Stockholm Roll Derby, Mad Maloney, and for CCR, Shusen. Mad Maloney first out of the pack. Lead jammer for Stockholm Roll Derby. Shusen stuck behind the Stockholm 3 wall. Mad Maloney passes the scoring pass, coming around for a second scoring pass. Shields is looking very determined, coming through, hitting that Stockholm 3 wall. Two Stockholm players getting sent to the sin bin. Stockholm 2 players down. Mad Maloney going on defensive. Stopping Shusen. Shout out to Matt Maloney re-entering the pack from behind. And shoot it is through. Ankavard taking out Matt Maloney on the side. That was the jab, people. We're waiting for the official score for today's bout. We're waiting for the judges to announce the final score for today's bout. We're still waiting for the official score for tonight. And the official score, Stockholm Roller Derby 169, CCR 118. Congratulations, Stockholm Roller Derby! CCR 169 to 122, Stockholm Roller Derby.